Easy, but I think it's worth a shot.
My two top writers. I cracked you live on spot.
Hello.
You came in here pitching.
Are you going to come back to the cat party?
Yeah. Miles. Then I traveled through the seven levels of the candy cane forest and past the sea of swirly, swirly gumdrops. Ooh!
Sucky. The two balls inside the tunnel.
Yes! That is marvelous how. Oh, it's very sucky! It's very sucky! Ooh! So, how'd you get here?
We're grooving.
Syrup and coffee? What do you think of that? Can I try some?
Yes. Very generous of you. Mm. I love syrup.
He's hanging out. I got you. I got you, Ty. That's a Scotty boy.
Well, that's right. Remember this?
Sound like a broken record, but we are buddies. You're my best friend. That's it. You're my best friend.
You know, buddy, you're my nobody best friend. Around here listens to me. I got really good ideas.
I believe it. I know. I'm right. I listen to you. You have great ideas.
I just try to go to the flow, you know?
Peekaboo!
No, I gotta get out of the flow.
Well, then get out.
I'm in the flow. That's what got me here. Oh. I'm 26 years old. I got nothing to show.
You're young. You're so young. My papa, he didn't make Master Tinker until he's 490.
You're burning, aren't you?
Pickle pipe! My favorite book of yours has got to be Gus's Pickle. It's existential, yet it's so
accessible.
Mr. Finch, Eugene Dupree here. It's a thrill just to be talking to you on our speakerphone.
Miles.
I don't know if I got that on film or not.
5 hours tomorrow, not a minute more.
Oh, that's great.
I'd like a black S500 to receive me at the airport. I need the interior of that car to be 71 degrees exactly.
We can do that.
Mr. Hobbs, there's a situation downstairs.
I'm sorry, what?
No, hold on, Miles. Deb, hang up.
I do not hold. Do not put me on hold.
We have a problem in the mail room.
What's going on? Don't speak. Deborah, hang up.
That's it. I'm gone.
Miles. What, Chuck? I mean, what could be going on down there that's so important? You had to interrupt me. What?
You look miraculous.
So do you.
Thank you.
What would you like to do?
I've got some ideas.
I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you
just reach out in front of you and take a sip.
I wanna go play.
Don't look.
Hide and seek. I wanna go and
buy like
the
world.
Just like a toy.
It tastes like a crappy cup of coffee.
You and I.
No, it's the world's best cup of coffee.
Running across
the trick is to not get your arms caught with more. Also, never close your eyes because then you'll get sick. Okay, when you feel comfortable, you just jump in.
You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful thing.
Now look at the size of this one.
I'm gonna feel the way
Scotty, what you doing?